Hello guys, my name is Sakode. In this video, I'll show you step-by-step process of using authenticator app to log in to your Yahoo mail accounts when you have enabled two-step verification. So to start, click on any browser of your choice. In the address bar, type yahoo.com. Go to Yahoo website and sign in with your email by clicking on sign in tab and enter your email and password. Log in to your Yahoo by clicking on next. This will prompt you to enter the verification code authenticator app. I've already installed Google Authenticator app on to use the verification code. Open this my open Google Authenticator app or on my phone. This Google Authenticator app I've already know how you can use the app at the top. Click on I open my authenticator app. This will generate a 6-digit code for me to use to verify my Yahoo mail. So this is the code I've already linked my Yahoo mail account to my authenticator app. So I enter the 6-digit code. That's 203543. Verify login. This will grant me access mail web portal. This is my Yahoo mail web portal. You can access my. Thank you for watching this video. Please kindly subscribe to this channel by clicking the bell icon to receive notifications.